And the very same goes for Ezekiel, which brings us back to our starting point, the 9 tenets of constancy.
Damn it!
Well, I seem to have lost my place, so I'll start over.
Aw, for the love of crumbcake.
Our sermon today is on constancy, inasmuch as the over, by dint of our application of these principles, we can learn the emphasis of constancy. Sweet constancy.
Hey, what? Oh, man, am I glad you got out of here.
Hey, calm down. You're wrinkling your church clothes.
Who cares? This is the best part of the week.
It's the longest possible time before more church.
Church shouldn't be a chore. It should help you in your daily life.
It should, but it doesn't. Now, who's going with Daddy to the dump?